The Appleton Public Library is returning to its renovated facility this fall. The library will be closing on Monday, November 25th, as it prepares to transition from its local location on East College Avenue and back to North Oneida Street outside downtown Appleton. Return dates will be extended during this closure. The library is set to reopen at the original site in early 2025, with an exact date to be announced once construction is finalized.